नागराज, लीगल डिक्टेशन एट द स्पीड ऑफ 100 to 110 वर्ड्स पर मिनट, सो बी रेडी। ठीक स्टार्ट। द पेटिशनर्स हैव चैलेंज्ड ए फोर्स्ड चार्ज सीट्स ऑन द ग्राउंड्स दैट दिस इज एन आउटबर्स्ट ऑफ द एक्शन टेकन बाय पेटिशनर अमित सोनी अगेंस्ट द कंप्लेनेंट्स हु वर अदरवाइज हिज क्लोज रिलेटिव्स and were associated with him for 6 years full stop. 6 out of 8 complainants were themselves directors of or associated in various capacities with the same company wherein they say that they had invested the alleged amount for forward trading full stop. Petitioner Amit Soni and Anurag Soni are real brothers, while complainant Hemant Soni and Rajesh Soni are their first cousins full stop. The financial disparities between them were apparent, and this reason was a seed for their enmity. Full stop. The entire business of the company was being managed by experienced employees under the management of complainant Hemant Soni, who himself was the director of the company. Full stop. Later, taking advantage of the faith deposed by Amit Soni in them due to close relations and misusing their position in the company, Hemant and Rajesh started manipulating the accounts of the company and started siphoning money from the accounts full stop. After some time, Amit came to know about their misdeeds and objected to the same, but they didn't admit their fault and refused to settle the accounts. Therefore, he, within bracket Amit, made several complaints against them and also lodged FIRs full stop. All this turned their relations sore full stop. Disgruntled by the action taken by Amit Soni with their associates Hemant and Rajesh conspired against him, and taking advantage of their relations with the IG cyber crime Bhopal Sri Anil Gupta, managed to get the present case registered at cyber police station Bhopal. Even when both the parties belonged to Indore, all the alleged transactions had taken place in Indore, and there is an independent cyber crime police station in Indore. Full stop. Paragraph. The respondents are answerless as to when the parties were residents of Indore. The disputed transaction had taken place at Indore, and there is a cyber police station having territorial jurisdiction over the cause. Why the case was registered at or investigated by the police station cyber and high tech crime Bhopal full stop. This speaks volumes about the allegation of malice, bias, arbitrariness, partiality and misuse of authority by the officials concerned full stop. Paragraph. The police were surprisingly quick in taking action as just after registration of the offence, without giving notice under Section 41A of the Code of Criminal Procedure or following the due process. They picked up petitioner Swapnil Bhatt from Bhopal and petitioners Anurag Soni, Vijay Simre and Rakesh Batra at around 7 a.m. on 30th October 2013 from their residences in Indore, took them in a vehicle of the complainants to Bhopal, detained them in illegal custody or more than 72 hours at the cyber police station Bhopal and tortured them physically and mentally, which is clear from the statement of Sri Ashok Dohre, ADG cyber crime Bhopal, and from the medical report of petitioner number 5 done on 7/11/2013 at the Central Jail, Bhopal, confirming multiple injuries on his body and atrocities of the police they faced full stop. All the time, the complainants were present with the police full stop. These facts have been admitted by various police officials in their respective statements full stop. Para. When the petitioners raised their voice against the illegal action of the police, head of the department, Additional Director General of Police within bracket ADG Cyber and High Tech Crimes Bhopal Sri Ashok Dohri himself inquired into the matter and taking an extraordinary step to establish rule of law, withdrew the investigation from his own subordinates and handed it over to the Crime Investigation Department CID just within 4 days of registration of the FIR. Full stop. Para. In his statement dated 16-7-2018, recorded by JMFC Bhopal, ADG Cybercrime Sri Ashok stated that on 31 October 2013, IG Anil Gupta informed him that petitioners Swapnil Bhatt, Rakesh Gupta and Anurag Soni were in their custody on 1-11-2013 at around 5 p.m. while the police officers and complainants were subjecting the petitioners to physical torture. He shot the complainants and the petitioners were present together in the cybercrime police station, Bhopal. Full stop. Okay, so total aapka 673 word hai. प्रयास करिए कम से कम 5 बार देने का डिक्टेशन. ओके, थैंक यू सो मच.